アロハ、カプアナニハワイフラ TV、カプアナニユミコです。私は今日、カリヒに来ています。こちらは私の愛用しているジューンファブリックさん。私のフラドレスの生地をこちらでいつも選んでいます。まずはマスクをつけて。以前これこんな感じであのドレスを作りました。あと新作がいつも壁にかかってるそうです。あんな感じで、私のお気に入り。ここ大型倉庫という感じで、タウスカートなんかも作ってかかってあります。本当に選べなくて、すごいですこれ。こんなスパム柄とか、スパム柄こんな柄もねありますね。ローカルの人が大好きな、これもハワイのあとこれですね、ローカル、ザ・ローカル、この寿司と招き猫、ちょっと反対になってますけれども、こんな柄もね、ありますね。すごい、はい、あ、じゃあこちらが2代目のオーナーになります。お名前は、What's your name?
My name is Daniel.
Uh-huh.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yes. Yes, thank you.
Yeah, this is for Japanese, for mm-hmm. Japan, yes. The YouTube for Japan. Mm-hmm. Do you have any message?
Yes. You know, with COVID happening, we mm-hmm. haven't had many customers coming in because of the travel restrictions, but we are eager and enthusiastic for new customers to come with the future years opening up with Hawaii's tourism market. Yes.So looking forward to that, and we welcome everybody to come. If they need anything, please contact us. We'll be glad to help.
Yes, so contact through the...
We have an email at junefabricshawaii@gmail.com. We also have a website online, junefabrics.com, and an Instagram, which is active at junefabricshawaii. People can contact us through DM or leave comments, and we'll get back to them.
That's good. So you have so many Hawaiian fabrics.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So every once in a while you have the new
yes.
style.
Yes.
Right?
With last year being uh-huh. so disruptive,
yes,
we didn't have as much new ones coming in, but it got delayed because of shipments and whatnot. We have new incoming in about maybe 3 months or so. We'll have new lines and we'll always update this wall.
Yes, yes.
And customers not being able to come into the shop, they can always request and we can send them photos and videos of what is available so they can shop remotely
good.
As well.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
I think Japanese people love to see the new style.
Yes, yes. They love taking picture in front of this too. Great photo wall backdrop.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Oh, nice. Thank you so much.
Yes, my pleasure. Thank you for your time today. Thank you very much.
Also, I heard so this store 35 years?
Yes, about 35, 36 years. I would have to get exact information from the
boss.
Oh,
no, she told me.
Oh,
yeah,
okay,
she
told me. I was not born yet, so my information may be a little off. Yes.
I see.
But yes, before I was born, they were actively running the shop.
Yeah,
yes.
Your parents stopped,
yes.
right?
Mother and father, yes.
Nice.
Yes.
Oh, hopefully many people come and shop.
Thank you. Yes, we're looking forward to it. Looking forward to recovery season of post-COVID.
Yes. Any last message for the Japanese?
We miss people? Everybody. We hope everybody is healthy and stay safe until the meantime when travel is allowed again. We're just very grateful for the support we've received over the past years and looking forward to incoming new customers as well.
Yes.
Thank you.
Mahalo. そう、ここにある柄ね、ほとんどドレスを作ってもらいました。フラショーで着てるドレスの生地は全部こちらで調達しました。はい、こちら私見たことない柄がありましたのでご紹介します。こちらはですね、ククイナッツですね。ククイナッツの葉っぱとククイナッツとあとお花ですね。こちらの柄にプルメリアとモンステラの葉っぱがプリントしてあります。こちら私も初めて今回見ました。赤とグリーンとこちらですね、ピンクと紫、4色あります。これ今日私初めて見ました。あとはね、だいたい見たことある柄ですね。もう本当にね、迷っちゃうんですよね。あとタパ模様とこちらポリネシアンのトンガンとかサモアとかそういうタヒチとかそういうポリネシアン全体の柄も揃えています。ぜひぜひ次のハワイトリップにはこちらのファブリックマートぜひ来てください。それではまた次の動画でお会いいたしましょう。マハロー。